Welcome back to our channel. We are back after like one year, I think.
More than one year.
I think.
Yeah, because it's been one year since you left. Yeah,
I lived in Barcelona for 11 months, so I'm guessing it was over that. Yeah. We are back.
We have a friend here in the background, so if you see us sometimes like laughing or smiling, it's because she's looking at us. So yeah, it's been a while. Anna's been living in Barcelona, now she's back in Malaga for we don't know how much. Mm-hmm. So we will try to do some more videos and reaction while she's here. As long as she's here, maybe. We have a couple of comebacks this month, a couple more, I think. There's a lot of updates and things to say, but we don't want this video to be that long. But we've been okay, we're good, we're fine, as you can see.
We miss doing this because I think you guys can tell that we really enjoy doing this. And we have not been not following all the comebacks we have, it's just that we haven't recorded them.
We are 100% in citizens right now.
Oh yes.
100%.
I think I'm now, like, after BTS started to go to the military, I'm like NCT fan now. That's like my number one.
Yeah.
And I don't think when we left, RIIZE wasn't
no
a group yet, right?
It wasn't. They debuted like not a long time ago. It was, yeah, they're quite new. It's from the groups that have like debuted recently, it's the one that definitely catched our eye. We love them, and we think it's the best group that has debuted in a long time.
Best debut ever, I think, no?
Or for me, I don't know if it's the best debut ever, but it's the best debut for a long time, maybe since NCT, I think.
Siren by them is...
Yeah, Siren is the best one. The other ones, they are okay, but for us, Siren was like the best one.
Mm-hmm.
It's a shame that it doesn't have like a full NB.
Right.
But anyway, and now we're really, really excited for this new one. So let's see how it is.
Let's do it. He's in New York.
That's New York?
I think.
So.
Yeah, I think so. This gives me Dua Lipa vibes.
Their dancing is definitely a match.
Yes.
It's amazing how
I love the dance. It's like very disco style, no? I like it. I like the vibe.
I love one because you like the blonde, the hair. I think it's the same. I mean, I like it better than the black one, but
I think I love one big period.
Yeah, well, yeah.
I think it looks good on everything.
With that face, it looks good with everything.
And he's also, I don't know if you noticed, but he's like tanner. His skin tone is darker. set this down at all. Nice.
I think they're experimenting, like finding their sound. Okay. What's your rating? I mean, I like this one more than the others. Well, Siren is still my favorite one. But I think this one comes right after Siren for now.
Mm, Toxic is also nice.
Toxic is nice, but I think I like this one.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. It's much more like my style. It's like nice. Disco style, Dua Lipa vibes. I don't know. I really liked it. It didn't remind me that much. I mean, I didn't think so much of K-pop when
no, that's right. From yes. No. Style. As I said, I think they're trying to find their sound. Mm-hmm. They're a really like new group, so for now they need to find their sound as other groups did, of course.
Yeah.
Or maybe they don't find their sound and they will be like a group that always experiments. That can also happen, but
who do you want to highlight?
Wonbin. or Shotaro. My most favorite one. I love every one of them, but definitely Wonbin is the one that catches my eye every time. I can't help it.
Like, I think it's undeniable though. Like, I think it's one of the groups that everybody's really, really attractive.
Yeah.
Like, you know, some you don't have to be attractive to be amazing. Exactly. In idols. I still love. Right. You know, but you know, it's particularly this group. I find that all of them are really, really good looking.
Yeah, yeah, and really, really good dancers. Like they do everything. Yeah.
Oh yeah, their dancing is probably the most highlighting thing.
When Saturn came out, we were like, "What is this?"
Even like a lot of people that I know that do not know anything about K-pop, I've shown them Siren because it's so, you know, shocking, and everybody's shocked.
The song is good. Yeah. The dancing is amazing. They seem like professional dancers.
I think it's good for the time that the good weather is coming. I think it's a good song
for the summer.
Yeah. Let us know what you think. And
we're back, guys.
Well, I feel a little bit bad for being,
let us know what you think. Yeah. Comment after all this time without, like, not doing anything.
And we've even gotten some messages, which we so much appreciate.
Yeah, like, what are you guys doing right now? Are you coming back? What happened? So we appreciate those as well. But yeah, I mean, we don't think we'll, like, stop doing this as long as we can.
Have a chance, yeah.
Maybe there's another stop sometime, we don't know. But for now, we're going to try to keep doing this as far as we can, as long as we can.
I think. Have we shown this before?
I think so.
Yeah, I think so. I think.
We did it before we stopped doing this, yeah. So yeah, thank you for watching again. We're back, guys. Sorry for this taking this long to be back, but yeah.
And tell us who you would like us to react to.
Right, and who is your bias from RIIZE?
Yeah.
And if you like this song or not, or what is your, like, most...
And if it's not Wonbin, which is, I think, one of the most common one or popular one, yeah. If it's not Wonbin, tell us, like, what do you like about yours? I want to know, like, more about each, like, other members. So let us know what you like about them, and we will see you in the next one.
Yeah, bye.